the situation in America we had, you know what I'm saying? My families don't have enough love in the household. The other day I was eating lunch at San Diego food court, and I saw this young couple, I'm assuming married couple, and they had a son. And they were eating lunch together, but the son was sitting like all the way in the car by himself on a high chair. It didn't seem like the parents really cared much when he was crying and stuff. He just knew how lonely that eating his food and crying, not being paid attention to my parents. And you know on TV you see all these shows on I think it's on the A&E channel. They're trying to perform these family members so they will surprise them at the end, but it just shows a lack of love all over the place, and I think that's the problem in this country. You got a lack of love thing going on. You know what I'm saying? Lack of love with people, you give them pills, you give them therapy, you send them to nursing homes when they get old, keeping them isolated in the crib and strollers. You know, these only little things you don't see in society, civilization, where the family is very strong, you know what I'm saying? And when the family is strong, the society is strong. And so that's what we're seeing in America, is this, you know what I'm saying, this lack of strength and integrity it had originally. So that's my two cents on Ten-Peng. Talk to y'all later. Peace out. Just talk your love, you're doing no one else game. Come and look at